trust, admiration, peace, respect, generosity, and equity among other people in any particular society, regardless of the sex, the gender, the age, the occupation. We don't ask people, or we would say, I would like to say that in our environment, when the sun rises, he doesn't ask me, Karuna, should I come to your place today? Or Dr. Rita, should I go to Karuna's place today? I belong to this faith, or she belongs to that faith. Sun will never ask anyone. Sun is doing his duty. He will rise, he will set, and he's giving light to everyone. But why we are having this particular confusion in our mind that this belongs to me, that belongs to you? If I am allowed to behave in proper way, if my actions are helping someone else,